One winter, over two decades ago, horses were marooned in snow so deep it claimed the life of every foal and many of the older horses.